A man who's used to calling the shots, finding himself in a bad situation. An NBA ref just arrested in Arizona for drinking and driving. Lake Havasu City police say Ron Garretson crashed last night. According to the police report, he admitted to officers he'd been drinking. Garretson was arrested with a BAC more than twice the legal threshold.